and welcome to Place It by V. I am your host V, and today we're going to have breakfast, lunch, or you can just call it a brunch really. And my ingredients for today are mushrooms, one onion, and for my vegan friends, if you completely take out the eggs from this recipe, you're good to go. And then I have an avocado, my rama margarine, as you know, as always, garlic and herb seasoning, black pepper, and two slices of brown bread that I'm going to toast earlier on. So let's get cracking. So first things first, I'm gonna get my stove on, get it started. Rama margarine, it's ready to be used. Just get it in there. Fine, I'm gonna start my stove. Yes! Literally gonna wait for that to melt so we can start. Alright, so I'm gonna chop my onion. I'm a huge fan of onions. Love the flavor. So, I'm gonna everything. So there's different ways really of chopping onions. There's no science to it. So you can either have discs, strips, circles maybe. I don't know. So this meal was inspired by my sister. The only difference is that instead of brown bread, we had rye bread. And a whole lot of other things. So this is basically my version of her version. Okay, I'm really starting to cry, so I need to cook this quicker. You know the only reason you cry when you chop onions is because it thinks it's under attack. The vegetables we eat are practically all alive. They're still breathing. So as you can hear, my pan is ready, my margarine is ready. That means my onions are ready to be fried. And I cook these onions with low heat because I'm going to join it together with the mushrooms. Okay, up next is my mushrooms. Get that nice out there. Gonna give these a good rinse. Just gonna use a few, not a lot really. Just gonna go back. So I personally am not a huge fan of mushrooms. If I eat it, I don't wanna see it. So when my sister made this meal and I could see the mushrooms all over the place, I was a bit skeptical, but when I dug in, it was a different competition, different story. I'm just gonna chop that up. Gonna make it nice. Different shapes, really. Ooh, it's all going to the same place, but I eat with my eyes. So just continuously in and out, baby, checking in the onions. You wanna get burnt onions. Chop these. I mean, we had this for breakfast at home. I still have it for breakfast for today. No one's restricting you, really. You can have it for breakfast, for supper, for lunch. Or for some other people, you can have it for a snack. Done chopping that, chicken my onions. sizzling sound is a good sign. Just gonna lower my heat down from 4 to 3 as I add my mushrooms to the mix. Spice, or literally you can't live without this thing. I mean, it just makes my meals amazing. Mesh my apple. Love avocado. It's such a good thing that now we can literally get them all year round, I think. So, this little trick I'm going to teach you. If you have a stubborn pit, you literally need to do this very carefully so you don't stab yourself. Just find a firm ground. And you twist the pit and then it goes up. Just like that. With most knives, the pit will stick to the knife and then you just lift it up. Knife's not like that. I'm just gonna take this out. This is ripe and ready to eat. Just remember to consistently keep on checking on your onions and your mushrooms. I don't know about you, but there's different types of apples, and my favorite one is the Hass apple, as in H-A-S-S. I'm going to add my garlic and herb seasoning once again. Eggs, however you like them. I like mine scrambled. I'm not going to add anything extra to this. I'm not going to add any milk, flour, baking powder, all those extras that you need to make in there. Is fairly flavored, so I'm gonna take out the salt. I'm not gonna put any salt in this. I'm gonna leave that there. Okay, cool. So I think, no, let's check. Almost ready. Onions and a mushroom. Okay, it's almost there. Maybe about 2 minutes or so, then it'll be good. Just gonna lower my heat. And now I'm going to toast my bread. Just 2 slices of brown bread. Put it in there. My onions and mushrooms are ready. I'm gonna just switch off my stove. Or maybe not, because I'm starting to scramble my eggs. Just gonna put it there. Okay, I'm cooking my eggs now, frying up eggs. Put that aside, making scrambled eggs. It's in the morning. Get that all in there. No food shall go to waste. While that gets ready, I'm gonna bake my food. My toast is ready. So I'm gonna season my plates as usual. And I'm doing this with black salt, black pepper with salt. I'm gonna take out my avocado from the fridge and bring it out. This is time to eat. This is ready now. Moving it from the heat, we're just on this side. Okay, cool. So this is most homemade chili sauce that I'm going to mix with the avocado that I mentioned earlier. So I'm going to leave the link below just so you can get further context as to how you can get yourself this chili sauce. Now this chili sauce is really strong. And when I mean really strong, I mean it's powerful. So I'm going to literally add, I don't know how you can measure this, the tip of a teaspoon inside here because it really does have a kick. And this is the bird's eye chili flavor. You really smell chili. You might not see it because I put so little, but definitely you will taste it. Okay, my toasted bread is ready. I'm gonna lay that there. Okay, cool. Bring that closer to you guys. Bring the eggs closer. Nothing else, but. So, first things first is your avo. Avo, come on. The first thing, you've got to be generous with it. So just spread that there nicely, and you can see the red, you know, that's all that chili sauce that I just put in there. Spread that. Be generous with the everywhere. Add that in there. So, and my onions and mushrooms now. Now for my vegan friends, this is where your meal stops actually. This part where you just add the onions and the mushrooms. It tastes just as good, trust. Then I'm gonna add this on the normal side. For me, this is like a brunch, like I'm ready. Ready for the day and give me this
snack.
Or a snack for this. Okay, eggs are next. Eggs are next. And there you have it. And food. Then again, I'm hungry. Now to complete my meal, I'm just gonna include a glass of juice to the menu. I'm gonna add a few, maybe a lot of ice cubes. This is definitely a fucking nightmare.